Yay! So we're back with Pokemon. So, well, it doesn't matter. Basically, it's the final battle with Red or Ash. Red or Ash, it doesn't matter. Let's just get this thing done. Does Pikachu really need to be? Normally, when you're battling Pikachu, you can just beat it in one hit. Just like my Mewtwo will. And also, this is my favorite Pokemon battle music. But I quite like the Raikou, Entei, and Suicune ones. And also the Ho-Oh ones, quite nice. Snorlax. Yeah, I mean, no, I won't. You can get Snorlax in the game. Also Rayquaza, which I've got. But it wasn't that Japanese one. I got that Japanese one off the GTS. Now, Snorlax is one of his strongest Pokemon. It's so annoying.
What, it uses sleep?
No, not that. Especially in Mewtwo's. I know it's a psychic Pokemon. It could just pummel a Mew. But it will probably go down thanks to this hail. I pray it will. Will it? Yeah. Pokemon trainer Ash. It's flipping Ash. Here I will this time.
What, real Ash?
You haven't seen my Salamence in battle yet, haven't you guys? Well, See what? A nice crunch. Okay, that's just weird. It must just be a glitch. Or something. Because I don't... Shut up. Awkward. This is not happening. I regret using Salamence now. I regret using any Dragon-type Pokemon. But I forgot that Ash had some of my sea Pokemon, whatever. Problem is, Lapras isn't affected.
Then I'll get good at battling again.
But I don't regret bringing one of my Dragon types. And that's Rayquaza. That looks like a shiny Rayquaza there. I did actually somehow get a few shiny Rayquazas weirdly. I have no idea how. It was a glitch. Because. Oh well, don't even get me started on that glitch. It was just so weird. My friend also said this glitch. Trying Diamond, Pearl, and Platinum, where you use a walkthrough wall cheat, walk through this wall on Mount Coronet, then you see Dialga and Palkia battling, then it lets you battle them, which I think is pretty weird. Hmm. Yay, Tom and Jerry next. Ah, jeez. Shout out. Ow. 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 Yuck. Well, at least this time I'm not stupid enough to use my Typhlosion.
Okay.
I like extreme speed. Oh, come on. Yay! Da, da, da. That wasn't extremely fast. Well, it was quite fast. Well, I know it was extremely powerful. It nearly took out the Blastoise, which is really hard to
fight. Well, it was a big fat cave.
Okay, I've noticed that this isn't really low quality. But still. Not the end of the world. Fortunately, if it was the end of the world, I'd be screaming my head off. Well, I probably wouldn't be, but... I'd be crazy. Okay, that was weird. Extreme speed. That was weird too. No. Yes. Whoa. Nothing. What do you mean, whoa, Chili? Fly. And yeah, I'm going to make that annoying sound effect every time. Ouch! Ouch! Yes! I just won! Okay, that was so weird. But still, Venusaur. I always use my Typhlosion for Venusaur. Yeah. Next, I'll probably be covering some areas on Diamond, Pearl, and Platinum. Transfer some of my Pokemon from Soul Silver onto my Diamond game. So.
Mate, you're not leaning from
side by that. Hey, and the Pokemon advert on now. So yeah, that's the battle. And that's the end. Then... Ash goes away, it saves. And, well... That's really the end of the game. That's how you end the game. But there is some after-game event. Like, there's getting the Kanto starter. So, since this video has been really long, just thanks for watching this video. If you have, and just thanks for watching this video. And also, I really like these credits. So, thank you. And I'll see you again, probably in Pokemon or Beyblade areas. But still, yeah. So, see you, YouTube. Bye, Tojo P and Peachy.
Look at